with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? After having their four-game winning streak snapped with back-to-back losses to Seton Hall Saturday, the University of Hawaii baseball team bounced back with some Sunday magic in Manoa. Rainbow Warriors handed the ball to freshman phenom Cade Smith, making the second start of his collegiate career. And despite starting strong in the first couple of frames, recording six strikeouts in 4 2/3, he was tagged for five runs before the other freshman sensation was called in for relief. And folks, Jeremy Yelland was incredible. I'm talking had to see it to believe it. Lefty from Spokane clocking 94, struck out 10 of the 15 batters he faced. Now, Bose took the lead and lost it heading into the bottom of the ninth, but that's where Johnny Weeks became the man for months. Walk-off two-run bomb to give the Bose an 8-6 victory. Yelland gets their first victory of his collegiate career, and oh, it was a Sunday to remember for the Rainbows.
Yeah, you couldn't have said it better. We really needed this one. I mean, it didn't look right. It wasn't going our way early in the game, down 5-1, I think it was. We just battled back. We've shown it all year, our resilience, and I mean, I'm just glad I was put in that position to give us a chance to win the game and just pick up some of my teammates. It's a great feeling.
When did you know that you got all of this when it was time to celebrate?
I don't know. I did a couple. I hit one just like that in the fall, so as soon as I kind of felt it off my bat and the angle in which I saw it go, I had a good feeling, so I was giving it a good look. And even if it didn't go out, I knew Maki was on his horse trying to score from first base. So
honestly, I was just coming out of the locker room, and I saw him hit it, and someone goes walk-off bomb, and I said, no way. I just go, and then everything was a blackout after that. I got soaked in Gatorade, don't even know how.
That's a huge win to be able to get that kind of pitching out of the bullpen from Jeremy, and for Johnny to come up big there, because Jeremy was done. And if I had to go to Logan, you know, if we had to go to Logan and burn him for the day, if it went extra innings, then that'd be just a shame. So, you know, real happy with the win and the result.
What a win for the Bows. Now in the victory, UH recorded 13 hits. Weeks and Polson a combined 5 for 9 with 5 RBI. Rainbow Warriors now 13-8. Non-televised series finale set for tomorrow night at 6:35.